are starving. But in our last city, our bastion, we found this thing. With worlds full of beauty and danger. But together, we will survive and bring back a new life to our home.
this is the backup we asked for? Whatever. Welcome to your nightmare, boy. I am Officer Marcus Hendren. You should report to me now. Damn, Mihalo. Looked like a monkey bat wiped you out. You should heal yourself. While you're here, you will probably suffer many wounds. But don't you worry. In the area, you can find a lot of medicinal herbs and fiber. They are ingredients for a medical kit that will ease your pain. So you have already prepared a medical kit. Well done. I have another task for you. People in our camp are hungry. And remember, boy, hungry warrior is a weak warrior. We need you to hunt for food. You think you can handle it, young man? Maybe you can get a few of these monkey bats. You can cook delicious soup from the ears. Anyway, good hunting, and be careful. From soldiers that you did very well with soup. Well, you turned out to be quite useful. We are all grateful to you, but hunger is not our only enemy. There are many threats waiting for us in the forest, and each of us should be ready for them. However, if we are tired, even the best preparation will not help us. Rest is key to survival. You did good today, kid. Go take a nap. Oh, let me guess. You don't have a sleeping bag. Go on. Take this one. Lay out somewhere and rest. A good nap will put you back on your feet. So you're awake. It looks like you're ready for your first serious quest. Nearby, there is a valley between the rocks. We discovered ancient remains there. It seems that this device was used to gather energy. We want you to activate this ancient machinery. It should be a piece of cake. I marked this place on your map. Good luck, Gatewalker.